Hello, today I'm going to share with you how to draft a monostrap corset pattern. To see the full video, please go down to my YouTube channel at Marky's Closet. So I've gone ahead to mark out my basic measurements. I'll be marking my dart intake of 1.5 for a plus size. Go ahead to use 1.5 and I'll connect to my cuff. After that, I'm going to go ahead to draw out a line at this point, go up by 2 inches and I'll make a mark. Now you can use 1.5 inches. Go ahead to draw your dart at that point. Connect down to your bust line and also connect to the other end of your cup. Now I will be marking my bust circumference, mark the dart intake and add my sewing allowance. Also repeat it at the under bust and also replace your dart intake and add your sewing allowance. Next, I'm going to go ahead to place and connect. After I'm done connecting, I'm going to go ahead to cut out my pattern. And I'm going to alter my pattern and go ahead to open it. So whatever